All right, and good morning. It is currently Tuesday, 1:05. And this is Dave from Olympic Softworks with Video 1, testing the hardware and software chain for the future release of a video series, probably several of them. Normally I do all of my recording, all of my tech on a Linux box, running Linux, running all open source software from front to back. So right now I am on Windows and I'm using Samsung software. Super proprietary. And this is a server thing running on my phone, running here in the PC that allows me to take one of their phones and broadcast it into the PC as a live session, as a live window. So these new phones, like the S22 Ultra, has a stylus. You can probably do this with any of their laptops as well, as long as it's a Samsung and you have a Samsung account and all that. So once you are connected, and I'm not going to go into that because that is madness, connecting and reconnecting and getting things set, but once they're set, what you do is you want to open up your phone, get it ready to go. Because then when you click on this little button right here, boom, the magic. And I usually like running this right over here because OBS knows to look for it right there. So now I have, if you will, yes, this is live. So these are some mock-ups I made earlier for different ways to teach some of the more advanced topics. I just graduated from college, and there's some things that I thought were taught poorly. Poorly for me anyways. I think in pictures more than a lot of other people, it seems. So it was difficult for me to grab some of the things that they're trying to teach. So I'm going to try to correct that. My technique is more visual. My technique for teaching things is more story-oriented. So, this is, as you can see, live. Very nice. So I'll be using this going forward to, do things. Yeah, this is real cool. So, Samsung, hats off to you. Open source this stuff. Make a Linux driver. But I really enjoy what this is going to be doing for me and my channel going forward. Thanks much for watching, folks. Have a great day.